Hey, Commander, over here. Time to make some noise. Speak. I've been looking forward to meeting you, Commander. I told Traherne I needed the big guns for this mission, and here you are. Welcome to the party.
Demolition is serious work, soldier. But there's nothing wrong with enjoying your work. So, what are we lighting up today?
That's the spirit. Like I always tell my wife, Sira, any lump can hack bad guys to death, but it takes skill and style to turn them into craters and dust. Our preliminary targets are three Orion towers that are flooding the region with undead nasties. We can't hold this area until we stop the influx. I'll handle the explosives. Your job is to get me to the targets and keep the enemy off me while I plant the charges. Then we drop back, settle in, and enjoy this spectacle pyrotechnical. I love char-conditioned animals. Nothing phases them. Explosions, massacres, or language.
Every member of the Legions is trained for war, from a paratus leader down to the lowliest pack animal.
Easy there, Iron Pants. Meant it as a compliment. Stand clear. This baby's ready to blow. Whoa! Still got all your limbs? Excellent. Come on, more towers await us.
Yeah.
let you release me. Secondary target acquired. I love this military talk. It makes blowing stuff up sound so classy.
I feel furious.
Come here.
The fuse is lit. Not literally, of course, but there's another tower. But we have to go through the cave to get there. Let's go. And return to the fight! I have returned.
Here.
almost done. One more bomb, and then we do the dance of explosive joy. Now that's a fireworks show. That was only a warm-up, though. Things are about to get really interesting. The next target is a huge Orient bone ship that's polluting the waters of the Meyer Sea. It's a big job. If we use normal explosives, we'd need to fill the ship's hold with them just to make a dent. Very impractical. That hulk is going to require some serious flash and bang. I've got a line on two high-performance combustibles we can use. Since you outranked me, let me defer to your choice of explosives. We'll send that tub to the bottom of the sea. I'll give you a full briefing when you're ready. Speak